Today's setup is sponsored by LG. Yo guys, Jonathan here, and this is my take on a perfect minimal laptop setup that you can plug in and dual functions as a desktop. So there are three main components to this setup: the laptop, the desk, and the monitor. The centerpiece is the 2018 14-inch LG Gram, which is portable, crazy light, but also packs a surprising amount of power. Inside is Intel's 8th generation i7 CPU, 8GB of RAM, and a 512GB SSD. Unlike most laptops and phones these days that seem to get rid of every single port, this packs a ton, and specifically a really crucial element to this setup, this USB-C port. This supports data, video, and power, and that allows us to connect the laptop to the monitor and even charge it with a single cable, which is awesome. On top of that, you have a fingerprint reader, a beautiful display that also doubles as a touchscreen, so you kind of get the best of both worlds. There's a backlit keyboard, fantastic audio when you want to rock headphones, and as impressive as all that is, again, what stands out most to me is how lightweight this thing is. When you pick it up, you kind of almost got to do a double take, it is that light. Plus, you're going to get crazy long battery life out of this guy, up to 17 and a half hours, which means you won't have to worry about being stuck to an outlet. So when you combine that portability with the power and flexibility, that kind of rounds this out as the perfect laptop to take on the go. We, of course, are not just on the go, so dive in a little deeper into the setup. The desk is a combo from IKEA. Like usual, I'm most likely going to butcher these names. This is the Gerton tabletop, and that is paired with the Ottwald trestle legs. This combo is simple, but also very satisfying. Those dark legs with the light wood top contrast really well together, and I'm gonna tell you, that is some seriously solid wood. Now from there, that beautiful monitor sitting on the desk is LG's 27UK 850-W, which is 4K, features HDR10 and USB-C, which makes all the magic happen. For a second though, could we give a thumbs up to that wallpaper? It is beautiful, and yes, I will drop a link to that down below. This is a gorgeous, crisp display with super accurate colors, but again, the magic here is that USB-C port, which connects the Gram and allows us to do everything with a single cable. So again, data, power, video, all through a single cable, and that's really important because it allows us to leave everything but the laptop at the desk. The keyboard and mouse, which is an ergonomic combo from Microsoft, run off a USB receiver. So instead of having to leave that plugged into the laptop, potentially worrying about losing it, I could just leave that plugged into the monitor. And because everything is sent through that single cable, again, that's why everything is so simple and so convenient. Touching back on the keyboard and the mouse, this is my first time ever using or trying something ergonomic. It was a little weird at first, but after getting used to it, I could definitely see where the benefits were. And if you're someone who types for hours and hours every single day, I would definitely consider checking these out. Now, to throw in a variation of the setup, the display will also rotate vertically. So in the instance where you potentially wanted to use your LG Gram as your main display and take advantage of that vertical real estate, you can also do that as well. Now, this looks awesome, but for me, I've never really used a vertical display or been a fan, but if you rock one in your setup, let me know with a comment down below. Now, initially when I asked you guys on Twitter what this setup might need, the number one answer was a chair. Unfortunately, this chair cannot do this, but the good news is it is not $399. It is much cheaper. In fact, it's around $60 on Amazon. It's insanely comfortable, complements the desk legs really well, and side note, it's what allowed me to grab some of the shots in this video. Now, potentially the most interesting thing about this setup has got to be the speakers, which is actually LG's SJ7 soundbar. What caught my eye with this is the soundbar actually is split off into two separate stereo speakers, so you can use them in a multitude of ways. For this setup, it allowed for a really unique vertical look, which I think looks awesome, but why it works so well with this is the fact that it can connect wirelessly through Bluetooth to the LG Gram. There's also a subwoofer, which kind of rounds out the sound, gives you that oomph, that low end, and even though these speakers weren't meant for desktop, they work amazingly well, and I think round out the entire experience. That again follows the idea of leaving everything but the laptop at the desk. That way when I come back, I have a keyboard, I have a mouse, I have a beautiful display, and amazing sounding audio. Lastly, I have no idea where I found this plant, but if I find it, I will drop a link down below. That also includes a salt lamp because I know you were thinking about that. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Jonathan, and I will catch you guys later.